Welcome, prospectors, to Fortuna 3, your fortune-filled playground, swarming with hostile alien wildlife. And of course, other prospectors who want what you want. And this is their idea of fun. The weather on Fortuna is a little bit unstable. Say hello to the cycle, a devastating weather anomaly that will obliterate any life forms not native to the planet. And that means you. You better be sure to escape before it eats you alive. So is the cycle just another battle royale? Not even close. Yes, we have multiplayer matches. Yes, you are on borrowed time. Yes, we have guns, lots of them. We have shiny skins and fancy dance moves, and even a mini-map. And sometimes, memory leaks. Nobody's perfect. But we offer so much more, prospectors. The challenge is real. There's a shit ton of monsters to face. To help you, we provide awesome abilities. Ever heard of the snare trap? Or the heavy turret? Imagine the havoc when you combine the two. Sweet, sweet mayhem. We even got wheels. Strike a pact with other prospectors and face the dangers of Fortuna 3 together, or double-cross them and stab them in the back. It's up to you. And these are the contracts offered by the various factions. Complete the most contracts, escape, and you win. So you do PvE and PvP at the same time, and you haven't seen the half of it. The cycle is not a battle royale. That's why we call it PvEVP, or in the long form, free-to-play, player versus environment versus player, first-person competitive quest shooter, Royale.